Hello everybody, this is your Friday video, so let's get things fired up here. Mr. Laser on, Pyre's on, Eddie's getting a blade going, and we're back to more Cherry, so I hope you don't get sick of seeing Cherry, because you're going to see a lot of it. And we found a few things loose. I'm going to put my taper back. We found out, you know, you got to check things. And a couple bolts were a little loose. We had to do some tweaking. Now this is going to be a little rough log to saw here. I'm going to back up these up a little bit more. Trying to get this carriage where I want it, because this log is not going to behave very nicely. That's about where I do want it. Get Chewy to bring it up just a hair. That looks good. Let's put Mr. Master Dog down. I like to cut the bow out of it. I'm going to run this forward a little bit. It's done rolling. That's what you want. You want a good hold of it. You don't want that log rolling down as you're setting boards. But we're still going to get some very nice cherry out of this. Loose bark is a pain. Oh, let's see here. What do I want to do? Let's give it. Tell you what. Just go with that for now. I'm going to try to get this thing to sit back on the other side. We'll get rid of them other curve in this log. Sitting right, Eddie. Is it done? Okay. Don't look like it's sitting right for whatever reason. Alright, enough of that. Alright, let's whittle her down. Get rid of them two, get rid of them short boards. And I'm just showing you this example here, how much crook this log had in it. So I always cut the outer part of the bow off first. I'll leave this log right there so it don't grab nothing. There you go. You just don't want that to have any chance to grab the back of that blade. All right, now we got it flat on two faces. Now we can work the other two faces down. Up hard enough to use my front taper, so that's why I didn't push that out. So sitting behind it. But we'll get past that sapwood that's rotten. There we go. Now we're getting into good lumber. This cherry had some of the craziest colors in it. That's just a pretty cherry all day long. Alright, while we still have a lot of log left, let's get rid of that other face. Oh. Get them out of the way. Boom. Good hold of her. Something behind her. Eddie was looking at me with a puzzling look. Take a thin one off. Grain there. Alright, let's work another face. Something going on there. So anything behind there bark wise? No. Alright, we're gonna run them dogs out. I think something got a little out of square on us. And that happens when you're squaring up logs with bark falling behind you. Alright, here's Laser. Fix that up, no problem. One little cut. Close to the pith there, so I cut the pith out of it. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little shimmy off of there, Eddie. Something went wrong there. Yeah, see it? See how fast you can fix a problem? All done. pretty cherry. You put a finish on that. All right, we still got 6 inches left, about 7 inches. If I take another full set, I'll get below our minimum requirement for FAS. It's actually hard to talk and try to think about what you want to do, believe it or not. Yeah, we got the same sort of out of square thing going on there. I'm gonna take a, in fact, I'm gonna, let me back that up a little bit. There we go. You always want to set on the forward. A little bit more. Turn out to be a nice log for what we started with. Whoa, see what happened there. That log has a little bit of ring shake in the middle. Just go for it. Feels like that thing is we'll take it down as close as we can to four. Let's give it a full set. There it is. That whole thing's ready to crack is what's going on there. But that's cribbing. All right, tell you what, let's do one more for this video. These cherries are kind of interesting. Work. Don't got much room on these. That's the. Alright, I see what I want to take off first. That's about it right there. So, doggies up, doggies out. Master dog down for the heck of it. Doesn't hurt to be safe. Just made a mess out of things there. That'll be a piece of scrap. Actually some pretty wood. I hope I didn't spray you guys down on the camera. Let me take a look here. Yeah, you look all right. You don't want sawdust in your eyes. All right, let's work on our face here. We got a lot of log to play with yet. What you don't want to do is cut too hard on one side, then ruin opportunities on another side. Follow what I'm saying. Alrighty. Oh, I'm gonna take. I don't know if I'm taking enough off or not there. Thank you. chunk out of it didn't help it, but there's still some pretty darn wood there. I don't want to... And cherry does very well for sitting. The only thing you're losing is the sapwood, which... A fresh cherry, that'd be a big white band on that thing, almost like walnut does, but not as extreme. Alright, we'll go for one more board. And we might even shoot you some edger cam, I'm not sure yet. Alright, let's lay this down. Hit that taper or not. Let's see something here. Nope. Oh, it might hold. Bump this forward. Yeah, let's get rid of a little bit of that flare on this side. Yeah, if you don't load them exactly right, you'll miss your taper. That's just a pretty cherry. All right, let's go to the other face. Taper away. Boom. Down to the very end. All try the other side. That'll be a little bit under 4. But it's still stacking. All right, everybody, we're gonna let you go here for a bit, and we'll see you at the edger.